Alright, ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much for watching this video. This video is all about cheating in Vedic astrology. So what are certain combinations in which you'll be undergoing cheating is what I'll be discussing in this video. First and foremost thing, cheating generally happens because of your bad intellect in nature. If at all you have Mercury affliction, so Mercury is the planet of creativity, innovation, intellect, knowledge, wisdom, and also most importantly your analytical thinking and logical thinking and your communication abilities, your speech and intuition powers can be seen from, your cleverness can be seen from the planet Mercury. And most importantly, Moon also plays a major role because Moon talks about emotions, thought process, mindset, and most importantly the way you perceive others and the way you understand about certain things is what can be seen from planet Moon. So if at all these Moon and Mercury get afflicted with Rahu as well as Ketu, then obviously you'll be undergoing cheating. And Saturn plus Moon conjunction is also one of the bad conjunction. Rahu plus Moon conjunction is also one of the bad conjunction which you'll be undergoing cheating. So if at all you have transit Rahu, that is transiting on your natal Moon, if at all you have transit Ketu transiting upon your natal Mercury, so when this is happening, then you have to be very careful in terms of trusting not many people and most importantly spending a lot of money unnecessarily, because that point of time will be, there are high chances that you will be undergoing cheating. And if at all you have Saturn plus Moon conjunction in 9th house or even in the 1st house, even in the 10th house, so these three houses, if at all you have Saturn plus Moon conjunction, there is a high chances that you will be undergoing cheating. If at all Rahu is transiting on your natal Moon, if Rahu is transiting on your natal Mercury, that is also another indication that you will be undergoing cheating. And if at all your Mercury is badly afflicted by Ketu, if at all you have Mercury and Ketu conjunction in the 6th house or even in the 4th house, because 4th house is nothing but your mindset, your intellect. And if at all your 4th house is afflicted by Mercury and Ketu, if at all your 9th house is afflicted by Mercury and Ketu, that is also an indication that you will be undergoing cheating. So most importantly, these combinations you have to carefully check and analyze to provide the final prediction to the native. So most importantly, these planets should not be conjunct or should not be transiting across your during the transit as well, these two planets should not be meeting. If at all this conjunction is happening, then obviously that period of time you have to be very careful in terms of managing your finances, managing and trusting the people. And so you have to be very careful in terms of analyzing the things and taking calculative risks, and budgetary allocation should be there. So all these things generally has to happen if at all you have these combinations in your birth chart. So please be careful in terms of managing your finances and trusting the people during this period of time. So thank you so much for watching this video. If at all you need my astrological consultations, the link is mentioned in the description section. Do book for an astrological consultation. Once I get a consultation order, I'll be able to help you with a complete analysis pertaining to your individual birth chart. Please like, share and subscribe to my YouTube channel, please. And also do share this video with your loved ones, to whomsoever you care enough, to whomsoever you love enough. Thank you so much for watching this video and I'll see you in the next video. Please let me know in the comment section what exactly you learned from this video, what exactly you learned from this video, so that I know that you are watching my videos. Please like, share and subscribe to my YouTube channel. Please book for an astrological consultation and I'll see you in the consultation. Bye for now.